The Weather Channel celebrates the first day of fall. And now, your local on the 8s.
A severe thunderstorm watch is in effect for our area. Our local Doppler radar.
Welcome back. You know, fall begins officially tonight at 11:13 Eastern Time, but people in Atlanta are saying, really? 92 degrees right now on our way up into the middle and possibly upper 90s for a couple of days. And then it is going to get cooler for a lot of you in the east going into the weekend. In the meantime, look at this. This is the record highs from yesterday.
For tonight, scattered thunderstorms. A few storms may be severe. Low, 62. Winds west-northwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour. Chance of rain, 40%. And on Thursday, except for a few afternoon clouds, mainly sunny. Warm, high, 85. Winds east-southeast at 5 to 10 miles per hour. And Thursday night, a stray thunderstorm is possible through the evening. A few clouds, low, 64
degrees above average for Thursday.
Our 7-day outlook.
6 degrees, you would typically be at 76 degrees. That is nuts all across the Ohio Valley, reaching into the Mid-Atlantic region as well. We're going to watch that begin to.
A severe thunderstorm watch is in effect for our area. Here's our local Doppler radar. For tonight, scattered thunderstorms. A few storms may be severe. Low, 62. Winds west-northwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour. Chance of rain, 40%. And on Thursday, except for a few afternoon clouds, mainly sunny. Warm, high, 85. Winds east-southeast at 5 to 10 miles per hour. And Thursday night, a stray thunderstorm is possible through the evening. A few clouds, low, 64. Our week ahead. A severe thunderstorm watch is in effect for our area. Currently, the temperature is 89 degrees under partly cloudy skies. Here's our local Doppler radar. For tonight, scattered thunderstorms. A few storms may be severe. Low, 62. Winds west-northwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour. Chance of rain, 40%. And on Thursday, except for a few afternoon clouds, mainly sunny. Warm, high, 85. Winds east-southeast at 5 to 10 miles per hour. And Thursday night, a stray thunderstorm is possible through the evening. A few clouds, low, 64. The week ahead.